Next time.
It's just safe. It's just safe.
St. Mary's A&E is experiencing a sharp rise in mental health patients.
There are patients in the corridor at the moment because we don't have enough space.
With one of its longest ever waiting time breaches.
Just to highlight, the first psych patient's now been in A&E for 22 hours.
It's not fair on her, ultimately, or anybody else here either.
Do you know where you are?
No. Do you know where you are?
And the complex needs of an aging population.
It's too much for me. I want to look after him.
Sees more people than ever attending hospital in crisis.
Anyone in society that doesn't know where to turn, they will come to us. In their eyes, we're seen as the only people that can help them.